locked. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there. You know, I am almost jealous of you out there in the field once again. But then I think of the drainage pipe you're about to swim through, and I am not so jealous. The entrance is right up ahead. Judging from the lack of terrified screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing.
Sí, anda por aquí. Lo vi hace un rato.
Scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print. You're through. It cannot be far. In the Baltic Sea, the submarine was so cold, the plasma in my plasma cutter froze. And somehow it's still overheated. girl sneaking out with this necklace. It is visible from space, I think. From what I can tell, they have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need another way out. Extra guards just arrived. Be careful. And they still have no idea what's hit them. We are almost home. Just get out of there. I had to relocate the sub while you were inside. Bringing you the new location now. Uh-oh. By the sounds of it, Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter. Watch out! At the control tower soon. selective with your looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down, perhaps too much.